Hi everyone. Let's dial back a few months to February 2020. There were murmurs of a contagious disease spreading rapidly. I'd just returned from India after a musical trip across six countries doing about 25 to 30 concerts, judging a TV show, a music TV show in Mumbai, all while teaching my students in San Francisco Bay Area remotely, like I always do. Upon return, we had an MKSM students music recital, and a week after we had an immersive residential music retreat up in the Santa Cruz mountains. Right after we had returned from Santa Cruz on May 11th, World Health Organization declared Corona to be a global pandemic. On March 13th, mass gatherings were banned, and 16th, we got an order from the local county asking all of us to stock up supplies because we were going into a lockdown or a shelter in place mode. There was a lot of chaos and confusion around, and people started to run around to stock up supplies. So did we. And there was a lot of text messaging to see which of the Indian stores still had supplies for the Indian spices like garam masala, sambar masala, but also roti, rice, not to mention Indian noodles, which I like to sometimes indulge in with hot and sweet sauce. I was a little bummed that I had to cancel my in-person classes and move them back online because I love to spend time with my students, especially when I'm here. Nevertheless, we worked out a video schedule for lessons, and also to aid them, a Q&A session on Fridays along with a rigorous practice session on Sundays for a couple of hours. Everything was going fine. The community started to get used to the new musical schedule, just like all of us were trying to get used to the pandemic times. After 2.5 weeks, towards the end of the third week, we got another order from the county. This time, the lockdown was going to be extended for another 4 weeks. Now, this is where the real panic began. There was a lot of gloom and lull amongst all of the people. There were many questions that were cropping around. I'm sure you have experienced a similar gloom during these times in your own way. Many questions like, what is going to happen? Why did this happen? Where is the cure? When is it going to come? Am I still going to have my job? Are we going to go into recession? Who is going to look after my parents? But the main question was, when are things going to become normal? Many times in adversity, channeling the best within you becomes most difficult but also most essential. My journey with music has taught me, and I deeply believe that music, Indian classical music especially, has so much more to offer than just entertainment. It heals, it cures you. Just holding a single note reminds us of the simple, sustainable pleasures that are available to us. When the bliss of a musical movement touches you, the beauty is so preciously beautiful that it far supersedes the accolades that the melody meets. When you're singing, it's almost like you're in the company of the most loving and compassionate person. And this compassion, this companionship is readily available to you. And it teaches you hope, patience, a reassurance that everything is going to be okay eventually, and also that happiness is always available to all of us as long as we look in the right place. If I were to talk about my own self personally, I feel music has taught me more about life than life itself. And I wanted to use all of this to do something during these challenging pandemic times. This is where Project TLG was born. TLG here stands for Thaat Lakshan Geet, an Indian classical song which was composed by S.N. Ratanjankar, which describes the 10 parent modes of the Hindustani ragas. The textual information is beautifully transformed into an experience, and hence it becomes a very potent tool for the musical codification of this century-old song. Soon enough, the subsequent Friday at our Q&A session, which we call Chai Time, Project TLG was announced, and it met with a very ready enthusiasm from all the students who were looking forward to do something refreshing and positive. Deadlines were worked out, assignments were given, and everyone got to their practice to make sure that they do the best they can with the project. Once we got that rolling, then we assembled a tech team from within the student community to kind of estimate the scope of the song, only to realize that it was not just a mere song, but it was a significant endeavor. To get 100 students to first learn, then practice, then video record the song with the exact same musical as well as technical specifications in the isolation of their own homes with whatever tools they have available, and then to stitch all of this together so that it sounds beautiful, representing them properly, so that it all comes together in unison. I thought it was not a small endeavor, but after a lot of practices, lot of hard work, in about 6 to 8 weeks, Project TLG came to fruition. A team of almost 100, the ages ranging from 6 to 60, most of them from the San Francisco Bay Area, but also a few of them were spread across the United States as well as a few in India. All of them, while managing their own demanding work, their own time zones, their own schoolwork, isolated in their own spaces, cumulatively put 2,000 musical hours and 700 more process and technical hours. And it was but a 6-minute song, but the cheer, the joy, and the happiness that it brought was boundless. I want to read a few of the feedbacks from the students that participated in the Project TLG. Swati says, "One is never isolated with music as their companion." Prashant says, "TLG connected us at the core of our existence and then elevated us to a higher level of consciousness, beyond the barriers of language, border, and color." Priya says, "There is so much richness in music of the TLG, yet simplicity in the purpose of the project. In these difficult pandemic times, TLG is a reminder of the goodness of music and brightness it can bring. It felt good to have a common purpose with a community trying to present something beautifully together. There was a beauty in hearing all the parts coming together musically, and a deep comfort in visually seeing everyone's singing faces from their respective homes during lockdown." Aditi, who's a teenager, says, "I value the TLG experience during these pandemic times because it reminds me that we can still create memories during the pandemic." Yes, the awareness of the pandemic was very much there, but the despair and the anxiety was replaced by peace and solace. I think Project TLG had become our cocoon of happiness. You know, over these 2 months, the students thought that we were in the pursuit of Project TLG, but I knew all along that we were actually in the pursuit of happiness. Project TLG had just managed to create that little piece of heaven for the happiness to hold. Before I present the song from Project TLG, I wanted to leave you with a thought. All of us have a cocoon of happiness. In our case, during the pandemic times, the cocoon of happiness has been music. What's yours? And I really hope that you enjoy our song. Thank you.
प्रथम बिलावन मेल सुनिश्चित प्रथम बिलावन मेल सुनिश्चित प्रथम बिलावन मेल सुनिश्चित शूद्र सुरन सोमंडित सोहत शूद्र सुरन सोमंडित सोहत भुजो कल्याण गुणी सुसम्मत भुजो कल्याण गुणी सुसम्मत ए मन सोहि कहावत राजत ए मन सोहि कहावत राजत एक विकृत मध्यम की वरयुत एक विकृत मध्यम की वरयुत तापर खमाज की जो भरनत तापर खमाज की जो भरनत मृदु निखादय एक विकृत चमकत मृदु निखादय एक विकृत चमकत को मन स्थित भैरव दु विकृत निध को मन स्थित तुरिय मेलत जन मन भावत तुरिय मेलत जन मन भावत विकृत मृदुरिधी वर मध्यम विकृत मृदुरिधी वर मध्यम पूरी मेल पंचम गुणि विलसत पूरी मेल पंचम गुणि विलसत मारवा छठ ही मेल कहावत मारवा छठ ही मेल कहावत विकृत मृदुरिति वर मध्यम विकृत मृदुरिति वर मध्यम विकृत गणि कोमल सुर सिंगार विकृत गणि कोमल सुर सिंगार सप्तम काफी मेल गुणिमान सप्तम काफी मेल गुणिमान आसावरी मेल अठम सुमधुर आसावरी मेल अठम सुमधुर त्रिविकृत मृदुरिधगसो सुसज्जित त्रिविकृत मृदुरिधगसो सुसज्जित चतुर् विकृत भैरवी नवम मेल चतु विकृत भैरवी नवम मेल मृगधनि कोमल सोमन रीझत मृगधनि कोमल सोमन रीझत तोड़ी दशम मेल सुंदर तोड़ी दशम मेल सुंदर मृदुरिधगति वर मध्यम संगत मृदुरिधगति वर मध्यम संगत दशमेल राग जनक सब कहत दशमेल राग जनक सब कहत चतुरभुनि सुन सुन सुजन यागत चतुरभुनि सुन सुन सुजन यागत प्रथम बिलावन मेल सुनिश्चित प्रथम बिलावन मेल बिलावन मेल बिलावन मेल
Thank you so much. Stay well. Stay blessed.